I've just stayed in the car today. It's very, very windy again.